Whoa! No way! That's amazing! This gives me an idea for these Skittles. Are you ready? Then let's get scienced! There's a lot of science videos on YouTube that use Skittles. These videos are super cool. What? What? You take a bag of Skittles and empty it onto a plate. Move the Skittles to the edge of the plate and add some water. After a few seconds, this really cool pattern will start to appear. Whoa! How cool does that look? So that's a pretty sweet science activity, but I reckon we can make it bigger and better than ever. But first, what's happening? The outside of a Skittle contains food coloring. When we add it to a plate of water, two things happen. The first thing that happens is the food coloring dissolves in the water. This means that water molecules get in between the food coloring molecules, breaking them apart and moving them into the water. We begin to get an area with a lot of food coloring in it. So a second thing happens, diffusion. This is when this large amount of food coloring moves to other parts of the water where there's not as much food coloring. Dissolving and diffusion both depend on the temperature of the water. The warmer the water, the faster these things happen. The water on this plate is 0 degrees Celsius. The water on this plate is 50 degrees Celsius. And the water on this plate is 100 degrees Celsius. The colors are spreading a lot faster in the warmer water. But the pattern in the cold water is really cool. For the last part of this video, I'm gonna try something new, and I'm gonna need a lot more Skittles. Awesome! I'm also gonna need a bigger plate. I'm gonna make one myself using these four poles, this white paper, and this book covering stuff. I'm using the four poles to make the edges of the plate, the white paper is the base of the plate, and the book covering to make sure the water doesn't go everywhere. I'm now filling the plate with water. How am I gonna empty it? Let's worry about that later. Instead of putting the Skittles straight onto a plate, I'm going to add them to this piece of recycled plastic. I'm arranging them into a pattern using this wire grid, and I'm sticking them in place with some blue tack. I used 208 Skittles in total, plus a few extras that I ate along the way. I'm pretty excited to show you this. Let's see what I've made. The colors are spreading and joining up until, whoa, a real life Charmander. Now you know how the Skittles experiment works and a new idea for making it even cooler. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on Silly Science with Simon.